Bachelorette here with the one, the only MD Online, talking to the new MD guy, Trey Brewer. What's going on, Trey?
Not much, man.
Now, how old are you?
21.
Now, really, how old are you?
21.
Now, really, how old are you?
21.
All right, Trey, I've got a source that tells me you're 32 years old.
No.
True or false?
False.
You got some ID on you?
No.
No, you don't. You need to read it. No ID. Now, Troy, you're a big dude. Is this from vitamin C or is this from supplements?
A lot of protein.
A lot of protein. Can you show us a front double bite? You think that's from jam mass? What's that?
No.
What's next?
Hey.
What's next for Trey Brewer?
Hey! Turn the USA's and the USA's next year. That's what we're going to look at.
USA's, why not go right to the Nationals, brother? The what?
It's a little warm up.
You sound like you're hoarse from talking all day, huh? Now, what are you weighing right now? About, wait, I'm going to guess you're about 282.
315.
315? Are you 315? This is what 315 pounds of fat looks like. For all you haters out there, okay? This is what 225 of muscle, and this is 315 of fat, just so you can see the difference, right? Now turn around, let's see if you have a fat, because we know fat is where it's at. I like how he puts his name on here, like we might not know who this guy is. Trey, welcome to MD. We're happy to have you. Thanks, man. Good luck with everything.
This is about as big as a 21-year-old,
or a 41-year-old, or a 91-year-old you possibly get. And you know you got a baby face. I want to give you a little piece. Thanks a lot, Trey. Good luck.